fires on the skyline from some distant border raid. And I was riding out at 17 to join my first brigade many years ago. And there chanced upon a farmhouse where the woman took me in. She gave me food and wine, she gave me shelter from the wind. She delayed me from my regiment and service of my king many years ago. She said, soldier, before I lose you to the fight, oh my soldier, I'll make a man of you tonight. She took me over in the fading fire glow. On that wild and misty night, she was my woman. When I rose next morning, I was gone before she stirred. I tore myself away from there and left without a word. The sound of distant infantry was the only thing I heard on that morning. And in that day I aged 10 years and died a thousand deaths. I learned the feeling from steel and fear within my breast. But the lesson turning. She said, soldier, before I lose you to the fight, oh my soldier, I'll make a man of you tonight. She took me over in the fading fire glow. On that wild and misty night, she was my woman. Burn up.